My name is Sanjeev Bhavnani. My specialty is in general cardiology, cardiac intensive care, and heart failure. I practice medicine at the Scripps Green Torrey Pines Hospital, as well as the Prebys Cardiovascular Institute in La Jolla. It's been a childhood dream to be able to help people, and I found myself gravitating to matters of the heart at a young age, and a very good mentorship during my youth that developed into a passion for cardiology. The types of conditions that I specialize in are individuals with heart failure or a weakened heart, also those that require intensive care monitoring in cardiac intensive care, as well as individuals who need remote patient monitoring. That's with implantable devices, but also devices that people can wear or carry with them. The advances in medical technologies and being at Scripps Hospital has been one of the best experiences. It's being at Scripps, this hub of innovation, where not only technologies and devices and new therapies are available to us, but where we also have the expertise to be able to bring them back to patients, bring them back to the bedside. It's what sets Scripps apart from other hospital systems, but also how we're poised to deliver the best care through innovation for our patients. Giving back to the community or medicine in general is a very special aspect of how I deliver care. Through wireless technologies and smartphone medical devices, we've provided care to individuals who may not otherwise have that care in Africa, in India, Argentina, and Mexico, and coming together to see how we can facilitate people's care outside of the hospital system and even outside the United States. Those lessons learned abroad are actually helping me design programs for communities outside of San Diego and populations right here at home. I think that doctor-patient relationship is a very special one, one that's undergone a lot of change over the past few years, and even as I grow in my care that I deliver to people. But I think when the most special aspect is how we come together, that you and I are both involved in your healthcare together. What can patients expect when they come to see me is a holistic approach to their healthcare. That is involving not only them, but their caregivers. Identifying those technologies, those therapies that may be best suited for your care and your cardiac related care. From a personal perspective, it's an added extra touch. That is providing the best care that I and my team can to help make you feel better, identify those options which are best used for you, and how we can come together with you for your healthcare.